Hello guys, Spirit here. Today we're going to be playing Spider Hook. As you can see, it's got like a Halloween themed update. Which I've only just noticed today. So, check that out. First, let's try this lobby challenge thingy a couple times. Comment down below what you think of the update. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell so you don't miss another video. Okay, I think that's enough of that. Wave survival. Public. Will somebody please join me in the lobby? Oh, blue. They run out. Well, let's start because there's obviously nobody joining us. Sadly. Wave one. Wave two. Wave three. I want to be as floaty as I can be. I want to be able to jump higher, so I need some muscular arms. comment down below what you think about the spider hook Halloween themed style thing update. My opinion is fabulous. If you like the video so far, don't forget to like and subscribe, and hit the bell. Have I already said that? I don't know. Hope you enjoy. I hope you enjoy enjoying the video. I feel bad for them. Shoot. Windmill technique. It's always wave 9. Should have done windmill technique. Windmill technique! Pew, 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 pew. Let's try that again. Wave 2. I should have 2 lives. Oh yeah, hope you guys have a wonderful Halloween. Comment down below, what your pumpkins look like, or put a picture there, I don't know. Tell me what your pumpkins look like if you carved a pumpkin. Put a picture in the comment section. I'd love to know. Great idea if you guys are coming up with. As you can tell, I'm an utter pro at spider hook. I've never died once in my whole time of playing. I finally hit one of them, and I blow up with it. I I do not think I'm very good at that bomb thing. Oh yeah. Well, I think I'm going to end it here, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye. Subscribe.